Let's bring things back home for you. An investigation underway after a shooting overnight in Sacramento County. Here's what we know. Sheriff's office says the call came in around 1:30 this morning. As you take a look at the scene, at least where it happened, a shooting on Morse Avenue. They started investigating. They found a man with life-threatening injuries. Right now, there's no information about a suspect or a motive.